down to Bishopville, that's in South Carolina, in the county of Lee. The Brown Town Road is the place to be, the home of the lizard man. Catch him if you can. Go to Lee County, there's $1 million bounty for the lizard man. When I heard his description, I know right off the bat I had an old lady that looked just like that. And bloodshot eyes, big and red, long hair down his back and none on his head. Green and slick and dirty, tires off a car, they were doing 30. Stepping 10 foot deep, knocked down a big tree. You think I want to mess with that SOB? He's got bad breath, some say he stinks. Smells like a monkey, some people think. Or maybe a skunk, but you can't tell, cause a lot of them Lee County people smell just like the lizard man. Catch him if you can. Yeah, $1 million bounty in Lee County for the lizard man. The old sheriff said I'm gonna track him down, but he didn't get very far out of town. He stopped off shaking at a local bar. Said that thing he's desiring off the police car. He called in sled with the bloodhound. They turned them loose and started sniffing round. They ran through the woods and heard a screeching sound, and 7 foot collars is all they found. Don't go on the Brown Town Road at night. The old lizard man eats anything in sight. The last time I seen him, he was heading south. Had a cow in his arm and a mule in his mouth. The lizard man. Catch him if you can. There's $1 million bounty down in Lee County on the lizard man. Everybody's looking for the old thing. Sheriff, he said, I better hang around town. Get these people want to talk to me. I'll put my old lady on stakeout. Head on down to Bishopville. See the monster. The old